Jed Official Beats.
Hex Day. Battlefield 1 trailer dropped. Taking us back in time to World War 1. Giving all the fans what they really want. Everybody coming to the rip cut. Tell my mama not to buy me cut this Christmas. Got so many haters, 1 million dislikes. I don't even like COD anymore. This game took us to space, is this motherfucking Star Wars? Is there Obi-Wan Kenobi, oh lord? I don't wanna get trolled by the Dark Lord. Going out of space, oh my god, I'm so bored. Activision, what the hell is on your mind though? Yeah, are you sniffing coke and oh what? Bunch of nerds loving all this futuristic shit. You need to start listening to your fans now, before you start going downhill. God, you are losing fans fast. YouTubers and bros are switching, they're so damn mad. You need to bring your shit back. Take us back to what we loved in the past. COD versus the battlefield, the winner right now was very clear. The big debate is now over, COD fans started to disappear. The big ass war was running for centuries, roasting each other while showing no empathy. Two games were similar, but now there's no referee. Hey, Battlefield sick to the classical war style. Hey, Battlefield is a clear win on the score side. Hey, used to be a COD fan, but now I lost all my pride. COD kept on denying the facts. Sick to freaking flying. This is why your franchise is dying. Yeah, you got hated by the community. We showed you that nothing's guaranteed. And you don't know what you started. 2 million dislikes and it keeps on counting. You need to bring your shit back. Take us back to what we loved in the past. Battlefield 1 trailer dropped. Taking us back in time to World War 1. Giving all the fans what they really wanted. Everybody coming to the rip got it. Woo!
Yeah.
Next thing.
Yeah.
Next thing. Next.